company Bush Energy operates in Switzerland Top 10, the platform for best products and the project HEX. During the last 20 years, Top 10 has helped consumers choose energy-efficient appliances. The new project HEX focuses on heating and cooling know-how and solutions for the private housing sector. The common goal of both of these projects is to achieve market transformation for heating and cooling appliances, but also to improve the comfort and health of European citizens.
To achieve this goal, 17 HEX partners in 15 countries are working together and creating new business opportunities, thanks to the financial support of the European Horizon 2020 program. Additional international partners include the laboratory VDE and the WWF.
The European Union and Switzerland are committed in making Europe climate neutral by 2020. A large part of the overall yearly energy use is for heating and cooling of buildings. The WWF campaigns together with the EU to replace oil heating systems with more efficient solutions, such as heat pumps or pellet stoves. As a long-term partner of Top 10, the WWF actively participates in their projects to promote efficient appliances across Europe.
Across the EU, almost half of all buildings have individual boilers that were installed before 1992, with an efficiency of 60% or less. The expected energy savings from a speedy replacement are massive.
Top 10 provides transparency for homeowners, installers, and manufacturers. Easy-access national websites provide guidelines that support consumers in deciding which system would best suit their setting.
In addition, product lists of best available technologies are promoted based on existing EU labels and regulations. With a direct access to online retailers, consumers can buy their products in just two clicks. This market overview is useful to policymakers when establishing their energy efficiency policies.
Cooling appliances are increasingly important due to the heat waves during the summer across Europe. If good solutions are installed now, they will be in use for the next 20 years or more and contribute to the long-term CO2 reduction goals. For building owners, this is also positive because it will save electricity costs.